Hey everybody, so I'm gonna kind of do a short little vlog for y'all, and I really, this is kind of pointless and makes no common sense and really doesn't really need to be on here, but I want to talk about what's been going on in Grant. Like, so I made a video and some chick was all like mad because to her it was boring and pointless and that I should not be posting videos on here anymore. Well, thanks for calling me ugly too. Thanks for basically calling me a bitch. I appreciate that because you said I was. It's kind of rude and people are starting to think of me as a different kind of person, I guess, because of that, because I was defending myself. But you have, like, no right to call me that because I really ain't one. It's just I have the right to, like, defend myself and, like, because I've always been, like, bullied, but, like, in elementary school and crap like that. And so then my father always told me to defend myself, so I did. And that's how I defend myself. And if I showed to be more over the top when it came to defending myself, I apologize. I am apologizing. But, the girl who started this all should apologize to me because it was really rude of her to call me those names. I can tell you, I know I'm not ugly. And I know I'm not beautiful. And, yeah. All my friends think I'm gorgeous. And then you come in the picture. And you're like, well, you're this ugly bitch chick. And you called me other names, but, you know. But, maybe I was a little too rude, but I didn't mean to. Also, you're very rude to me, just because I was commenting to someone's comment. I mean, to me, a PB Bunny 97, that's kind of a slutty username. To me, it is. My opinion. My opinion. If you have a different opinion, I don't know. I mean, apparently 17 people agreed with me. So, I apologize if I came on the wrong hand. I am not a bitch. I'm nothing close. But if you get on my bad side, yes, I am one. I can say that 100%. You know, sorry. I apologize, for defending myself. And I hope that this can all stop because I haven't answered yet because I haven't got on my computer and I can't really, on my phone. So, yeah. So I'll answer that later, but, the 15-year-old chick who